Reverend Vinnie Paul told me it's been since 1992 since we've been motherfucking here. Thanks for coming back to the goddamn show, man. Fuck. I can't even fucking believe it. That's unbelievable. Well, this looks like a fucking ass-whooping motherfucking crowd ready to throw down. Look, it warms the fucking heart. I tell you what, this whole goddamn fucking tour has been nothing but a celebration of pure, unadulterated motherfucking heavy metal, and goddamn, I feel good about it. This next song goes out to all you motherfuckers. This is one called fucking Slaughter. Go ahead, down back. Let's go. No bullshit, man. This next song goes out to all the fucking true, honest to God, motherfucking dope smokers out there in the fucking audience. Huh? Because you know if you're a fucking dope smoker, your life has been fucking changed for the better, and you know, when you don't smoke fucking dope, you can't even hear fucking music, you know what I'm saying? And let's be honest with each other, how many of y'all ever fucking take a fucking couple puffs now and again, you know what I'm saying? I suggest you fucking, in the morning, roll over, fuck your old lady, take a big bong hit, the day is gone. I want to hear you sing this motherfucking next song with me right here. This is one called God Damn Electric. Yo, rise to the occasion.
Yeah.
Well, figuring that we ain't been here since fucking 1992, I'm gonna tell you, look, in the meantime, since that fucking time, we've been out there kicking the fucking world the motherfucking ass every fucking where else, man. So obviously it's only fucking poetic type justice that we fucking end up here with fucking Slayer. Jesus H. fucking Christ. And it's nice to be back. I just want to see some more action out of you. I swear to God, everybody's watching too much, man. I want to see you motherfuckers ballistic. You paid for a fucking ticket, you may as well fucking bleed all over your fucking self, you know what I'm saying? We haven't done this song. Jeez, I don't think we've ever played this fucking song here. Anyway, I figure you might recognize this one. This is one called War Nerve. Use your fucking mind. Listen. We'll be right back. your goddamn hands in the air. When we wrote this next motherfucking song about 11 years ago, I had in mind, when I wrote the lyrics, I was sitting there thinking to myself, this motherfucker is for the diehard fucking motherfucking fan out there. This is one for all the motherfuckers who don't give a shit what the fuck is going on around them, but right in fucking dead center in front of them. And they follow their fucking heart and brain. And those people I'm talking about are the motherfucking heavy metal motherfuckers that have stood by heavy metal over this entire fucking decade. Now let's get one motherfucking thing straight right now, and I want to hear you fucking loud. Don't bullshit me. How many true motherfucking heavy metal people we got in this goddamn place? And let us get to the fucking point then. How many motherfucking true Pantera motherfucking people do we have in this goddamn place? Much respect back to you. We love you, man. I swear to God, we'd be fucking zero without all you motherfuckers. You understand me? This is your show. This is your shit, man. You're the reason why we're in fucking town tonight, man. I ain't hooked up with no fucking killer dope or anything, man. I'm fucking sitting here jamming a fucking show with you motherfuckers, man. And I would rather be fucking no place in the goddamn world, man. You know what I'm saying? Give yourself a round of applause. I'm sick of this shit. This is one for y'all. And all that motherfuckers that started them pits in this area, bless you, man. Keep it up. This is one called Mouth for War. You know it, not know it. We'll be right back. Take it no more. This next motherfucking song, you listen to me here. I want to see from all the way in this motherfucking front, all the way to the fucking back, from the sides to the goddamn sides right here on the floor. I want to see every one of you motherfuckers ballistic. Do you understand me? Anybody standing around, I hope you get your ass fucking mowed fucking over. You understand me? You don't want them fucking getting this shit, get the fuck out of the way. And all you fucking people upstairs! I'm gonna make it short and sweet. I wanna see you fucking head banging like it's motherfucking 1985. You understand me, huh? Bring that fucking old tradition fucking back, goddammit. I'm sick of all this fucking new shit, man. Stellar heavy metal. I want to see your motherfuckers head back and your fucking balls off. Can you do it? Can you do it? Now here on this fucking floor, ballistic. You understand what I'm saying? Answer my question. Do you understand what I'm fucking saying? And prove it to your fucking self. And prove it to me, because I'm watching you like a motherfucker. This is one call, becoming, rise to the occasion. I'm gonna go get some more. Thank you very fucking much. Next song. Did you see the fucking audience on fucking Becoming? I mean, fucking come on. That blows away fucking just standing around, man. Y'all had to fucking have a good time out there. Everybody was fucking in fucking sane. Which, look, this leads me to this. Look, every night we're trying to find fucking crowds all across this goddamn beautiful fucking United States of goddamn America to put on this fucking thing that we call the Pantera Home Video Part 4. And fucking, y'all were fucking absolutely prime candidates to be on that motherfucker out there and Becoming. Absolutely. So y'all do me a fucking favor, man. Fucking give it up, man. I mean, fucking don't, you know. Don't half-ass it tonight, man. Don't half-ass it tonight. This next motherfucking song came in the wake of, I guess it was, what was popular that fucking day? Grunge rock or some shit like that. Anyway, whatever the fuck they were calling it. It lasted about, what, 2 years or some shit? And then, bye! Everybody's embarrassed for owning these fucking stupid fucking records from Seattle. So anyway, we were doing this fucking record called Far Beyond Driven, and all these fucking hotshot fucking experts are saying, you know, oh well, you know, I'll bet Pantera's gonna fucking try and take a turn and, you know, get a radio hit and get popular with MTV and the kids and all this shit. And, you know, look. I'm sorry my dick ain't big enough for fucking all 2,000 of their fucking mouths, but I got about fucking 65 of them, you know. It's like, man, look. There ain't no fucking way you're gonna change us. And there ain't no fucking way you're gonna fucking make us play different kind of fucking music. Do you understand that? You know what I'm saying? Everybody's a stupid fucking ass to even think so. So instead of their killer fucking radio hit that they fucking thought we were gonna put out, this is what we put out. Thank you very much. All right. to work. Back to business. Good. Where's the camera, man? Where's Tom's? Elsewhere? All right, I see him. Listen up. Hold on. You, go back there. This is the fucking test right here. This is the fucking home video fucking test right fucking here. Everywhere we fucking go, everybody fucking asked for this fucking song. We didn't know, we weren't suspecting, but when after fucking 1,000 motherfuckers come up to you and beg you to play a certain song, hey, y'all are, hey, you're the boss, man. You are the boss. We're just the band. That's it. We gotta listen to our fans, you know what I'm saying? So this song is off of our new record, Reinventing the Steel, and somehow this song has captured the imagination of a lot of people. So listen here. The same energy that you had on fucking Becoming, I want to see on this motherfucking song right motherfucking here. Absolute fucking mayhem. Everybody in this goddamn place. And look here. All you people upstairs, put down them fucking one-hitters and bombs, man, for 2 fucking seconds, and I want to see you fucking throw fucking down. Do you understand me? Answer my question. Answer it louder than that. That was bullshit, huh? Now, I got full faith in everybody down here on the floor. And I'm not trying to start no shit. I really am not. I love everybody equally. But this side of the room is blowing this side of the fucking room away. Just trying to give you something to go on. Trying to build you up. Let me see the fucking game face on here. Everybody put your game face on. I need to take some more acid. All right, hold on. I'm ready. Fucking A, I'm ready. All right. The only deal with this next fucking song is this. If I don't see what I'd fucking like to see, I'm stopping this motherfucking dead in its tracks, and we're gonna start the motherfucker again from the beginning till we get it right. So I suggest you get it right the first time. Can you get it right the fucking first time? Answer my question. That's all I needed to hear. This song is called I'll Cast a Fucking Shadow. Fucking go fucking crazy. Everybody that went fucking ape shit, give yourself a round of applause. I'm gonna tell you what happened. I'm gonna tell you exactly what happened. Y'all were so badass down here that upstairs everybody freaked out. Everybody was like, fuck that. Now we had a fucking bargain here, goddammit. And it comes fucking free. I want to see the tops of your fucking heads, not your fucking faces. I want to see your head banging like it's a fucking neck-breaking fucking contest. Do you understand what I'm saying? I mean, fuck. Leave this fucking place with a fucking goddamn, what do they call them damn things they put on your neck brace, whatever the fuck it is, man. Throw down, you motherfuckers! Quit acting like you're fucking killer or something. I want to see you fucking lose your goddamn mind. Now, to me, it's all up to the upstairs, man. Y'all got it down here. Now, upstairs, can fucking time. Start the song again, Vex. I'm watching you like a hawk.
Yes, yes, yes!
you could do it. I told you. I knew it. Chances are you know this fucking next song as good as you know your fucking old lady's pussy hole. This is, fuck it, man. You know it. Shit. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm 17, 2, 3. I'm open to it. It's the actor. If you see this out, you think you want some. Don't get back to me. I should be out here. The dead man, but I'm dead man. Baby, baby, it's you. You're on my side.
Thank you.
Fucking time, like, I had a fucking blast tonight. Look, straight off the fucking board, did we have a fucking good time in this motherfucking place tonight, eh? That's what it's all about. Everybody having a fucking good time, getting wasted, getting some pussy, all kinds of shit like that, you know what I'm saying? I'm bringing it on. I am the man. Put the fucking crown on my head right fucking now. That's what I said. So goddamn it, fucking Bakersfield, look, y'all gotta make some more fucking noise. Not tonight, but I'm just saying, in general, if you want fucking Pantera to come back and fucking play, just fucking say so, man. That's all you gotta do. Honestly, man. If and when Pantera comes back through this fucking town, who would come see a fucking Pantera show? That's it. It's a unanimous decision. And while I got y'all's attention, y'all do me a fucking favor. Give a fucking round of applause to all these fucking bands in this fucking bill, man. All of them. Fucking right. And I hate this shit, man. It's over, man. I hate it. But we're not over. It's just fucking close. So check this out. The last song of the motherfucking night is from the Cowboys from Hell record. This is one called Primal Concrete Slash.
Yeah. Oh, wait.